Monk fruit extract is a natural, powerful sweetener about 200 times sweeter than sugar. Also called monk fruit, swingle fruit extracts, lo hang kua. Pardon my Chinese, it's at absolutely zero. Monk fruit extract is found in many sugar-free products, including frozen desserts, soft drinks, and packaged sweeteners. It is derived from the fruit which has been consumed in China for several hundred years and has been used as a medicinal herb for the past several decades. It is considered quite safe. Monk fruit extract contains several intensely sweet substances called mogrosides. Mogrosides are not absorbed from the upper gastrointestinal tract and therefore contain no calories. When the mogrosides reach the colon, the gut microbes break off the glucose molecules and use them as an energy source. Then mogrol and some metabolites are mainly excreted from the gastrointestinal tract, and minor amounts are absorbed into the bloodstream and excreted in the urine. Labels may refer to the main ingredient as monk fruit, but don't assume you are getting the whole fruit. Manufacturers use a multi-step process to extract the sweet mogrosides. Monk fruit extract is currently approved for use in over 60 countries, but the acceptable daily intake has not been established. In general, monk fruit extract is considered safe when consumed in moderation. The main thing you should watch out for is that it is not a genetically modified product.